minutes for Kenzie Bezos. Oh shit. Girls!
Something you might not know about her, like maybe we all know that she got only 25%, we can talk about that later. All the riches of
Find
business.
Us later and we'll talk about it.
Something we want to let you know is that she wrote a book called Traps, and you can buy it on Amazon. but my question is, if you wrote a book, what would you call it? What would the name of your book be? Anybody, anything.
Bill had no problems.
What?
Have you guys ever thought that our hobby really is destroying the environment?
Now that you say it,
you mean our wife switching hobby?
No, what?
What?
I feel like it's very environmentally friendly to swap wives.
Right. So you do want to swap?
Yes!
Okay! Alright, okay.
Just make sure we stop.
Maybe we stop.
Stop.
I feel like my life is going so fast.
Yeah.
Babe, do you need to talk?
Do you need to talk about it?
Sure, let's talk.
What is on your brain, grapes?
Well, I'm just worried about what are we gonna do if we have children and we pass them on to this earth that's dying.
Whoa, wait, you want kids?
Wait.
With me?
Do I have to have kids if you want kids?
What if we just share?
Wait, you're not holding on?
I can't sleep because it's just watching me all the time.
Hey, Mom.
Yes?
I'm still watching.
I didn't think nipples could get more sore, but they can.
Hey, Mom.
What? What is going on?
I've been thinking a lot now that I'm smarter, and I just... Have you ever thought about the patriarchy in ways where, like, maybe we're all a part of it? I'm hungry!
You are so much like your father.
Thank you. I'm 50% his genome makeup and 50% your genome makeup.
hey, mom. I'm still.
I kind of wish you dropped him.
You know, I got some more corn in the pot. Subsidizes everything that we make out here, so you don't need as much as you want.
I don't need it. I take too much. I don't put anything back in, so I started planting little seeds.
Can we talk for a second?
Putting little seeds everywhere I go. Tiny little itty bitty seeds.
Why do you talk like that?
Cornfields.
And the time to reap is now. People think it's accents, but accents and dialects are different parts of the same coin.
You're my kid. I lived here my whole life.
And my whole life I lived here, and I created a forest of corn. Everywhere you look, more and more corn.
Can we talk real quick about what the fuck just happened with our corn?
Safely.
Love your sponsor.
Well, that was a secret. I don't think I can handle a car. car like that.
Oh, why not?
Why not?
I don't think I deserve it.
What?
Oh. What?
Yeah.
What?
Yeah. What? This is where you say I deserve it.
Well, now that you brought it up, I'm like, do you deserve
what?
It?
What?
Selling this to somebody else?
Damn.
As your sponsor, I don't know.
You guys are supposed to... Don't you want the sale? Oh,
wow.
I don't have any skin in this game.
Damn.
I feel like you should take a little more responsibility.
Alright, I think you're doing alright. Why don't you hop in?
With a car!
It's over now. Yeah.
Damn.
This car has lost its luster. This reminds me of who I used to be.
I wish for world pizza.
I wish for the end of human suffrage. We are Mrs. Nancy's third grade class.
We're here to show you what could be if only you started thinking with this instead of with this.
We're not about that.
Have you ever thought about it with this and not with this?
Yeah.
Yeah.
We've noticed our parents and many other adults around the country only use this.
That's right. They think with their brain, and look at where we are today. That's not on us. That's not on us. Look at yourselves. Look at yourselves. Look down at yourselves.
No, look at yourselves.
Look at yourselves. Hide your belly button and paint it. You're still looking at me, Mom. Look at yourself.
Look at yourselves.
Look at yourself.
And ask yourselves how you're responsible for the world we're growing up in.
That's true. I'm only 8 and I know things.
Hey, 8-year-old.
Yeah?
You guys sound real stupid right now, like you don't know what's going on in the world.
Tell us, sir.
Yeah, Dad, tell us.
Like you said, you wanted world pizza.
That's right,
yeah.
Because you know what one of the greatest problems is? Hunger.
Greg, I thought this was my night with the kids.
Sorry. I saw you from a distance and I sat on the other side of the theater.
That's right. That's right. If there was a piece of pizza for every person on Earth, then they wouldn't be hungry.
That's not sustainable.
Classic Greg, not being sustainable.
Oh. Hey, listen, the doctor said that's normal for a guy my age. You know how uncomfortable it makes me when you talk about this in public.
I feel like I'm in the middle of something a little above me.
No, you're right in it, kid. You stay right there, keep on talking.
Out. Yep. What are you doing on the out? happens. That's life.
When you think, not with this,
but with this. Bum, bum.